Hey guys, Riley Byrne here from Podigy.co with your podcasting tip of the day, and today we're talking about compression. First off, don't compress your voice signal with a piece of hardware into your digital audio workstation unless you absolutely have to and you're sure you've got the settings right. A lot of times you can squash your signal too much in an effort to get your volume right and you'll get a boomy sound that causes a lot of listener fatigue. Instead, massage your audio gently with two or more compressors, each doing something different. For instance, in this setup, we have one compressor here to catch peaks, another to smooth out the individual tracks, and a third one on the master bus to make sure listeners don't get their ears blown out if several people start speaking very loudly at once. Each works in tandem to keep a consistent level without all the dynamics being squashed out. For more tips, be sure to follow us, and if you'd like to find out more about how we can help out your podcast, be sure to check us out at podigy.co.